What is good, y'all? It's time for another MV reaction, and we got some E-Hi coming through with my beloved. Excited to see how this mug's gonna be because I do love me some E-Hi. Her voice is just so beautiful. Yeah, they put some great music to suit her voice. So yeah, excited to see what we'll get with this one. But first, I gotta tell you about the Patreon. We got dance practice merch, performance reactions, cover reactions, on a limited basis. If any of that kind of stuff interests you, be sure to click that link in the description box. And I'd greatly appreciate the support. But yeah, we're not gonna waste more time. We're gonna go ahead and hop right into it because I already wasted time in real life. Let us go. Pretty sure that time was moving backwards. Yeah, you're not going to be able to get too much off when it's dried and caked up. Very light background vocals. How sweet. You good, bro? What the heck just happened? Oh. That's a reception, if you tell me. Fantastic reception. What a rough story to put this to. Beautiful song. terribly sad song. Story, I mean. Oh man, that was good, but yeah, man, they up here putting E-Hot with all these super sad songs. But they're so beautiful and heartfelt, so it's like, yay, but why? Nah, I get it. She's just a very emotional singer, so it makes sense to pair her with songs that accentuate such things, you know? But yeah, what did you guys think? Did you enjoy this tune? Did it make your heart break? Or did it just make you tear up? Let me know. Put your thoughts in the comments, okay? And then while you're down there, there's also a like button, a subscribe button, a Patreon link. You can do with those whatever you wish. And until next time, much love. Peace.